guys. My name is Enzo.
My name is Addy.
My name is Faith.
And today we are going to do a pizza challenge!
Hi everyone, welcome to
Kids in the Kitchen!
Before we get started, don't forget to subscribe to our channel
right now!
And mix a twistable of bell.
Underneath these lids are the ingredients we're going to use to make our pizzas. We don't know what these ingredients are, but we can trade if we want to.
Alright guys, let's make these pizzas.
3, 2, 1.
What is this?
It's mayo.
Oh, I got Dijon mustard.
I got salsa. Yay!
She got pizza sauce.
Alright, let's put it on.
Oh. Yay.
Good thing I didn't switch.
Ready for the next round.
Yay! Alright guys, round two.
Hands on. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Oh!
Oh man, May got the lucky again.
Yeah. I'm gonna be the luckiest one. Okay, let's get you this.
Alright, done with this round. Does anybody want to switch?
Yes.
No thanks.
Okay. Alright, ready? 3, 2, 1. Guys, let's take a look. Mine is probably the worst one.
Ugh. And mine is okay.
Mine?
I bet I would eat that.
Yeah, mine is really good.
On to the next round.
Oh boy.
Welcome to round 4. Does anybody want to switch? May, do you want to switch me again?
Nope.
Do you want to switch anybody?
Thanks.
3, 2, 1.
Oh! Oh, you got tuna!
I got tuna fish.
And I got
ham.
I don't know what this is, but I'm gonna put it on. I like that. And the hate it was pizza.
Okay, let's put our stuff on. I'm glad I didn't switch.
I should have.
You should have switched with me, huh?
I'm gonna put one on in the edge. One in the edge. But I'm gonna put a white shirt.
No, you have to put it on.
No!
Yeah.
No! There's two!
No.
Welcome to the last round. Other one has to flex?
No thanks. Keep mine.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. Yay, for snacks!
I don't know what this is.
It looks like garlic.
Yep, that's garlic. All right, let's put them on.
I'm gonna put one on.
Okay, guys. Who's brave enough to take a bite?
Not me.
Me.
I have to eat the pickle with it.
Yeah, no, she doesn't.
Yep, I just took a bite.
I'm gonna try. Okay.
Addy. Yay! Who gets a bite? They can try mine.
Not so good.
Thanks, guys, for watching our pizza challenge on Kids in the Kitchen. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and push that little bell. See you next time on Kids in the Kitchen!